बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमान रहीम। माय नेम इज़ समीरा, पिशावर मॉडल स्कूल नौशहरा कैंपस, सब्जेक्ट जनरल साइंस, क्लास आर ग्रेड 7। सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल। टुडे वी विल डू एसवीटी समर वेकेशन टास्क फॉर द मंथ ऑफ अप्रैल हैज़ मार्क्स 50 एंड फॉर द मंथ ऑफ मई मार्क्स 50। टोटल मार्क्स आर 100। कीप इट इन योर माइंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स दैट 100 मार्क्स विल बी इंक्लूडेड इन मिड टर्म एग्जाम। Take out your notebook and pen and then first listen, then write, then read and then learn. So be attentive during this summer vacation task. Lecture number one of summer vacation task we will do. Question number one is state true or false. Number one, an electric circuit is a device which is used to put a device on or off. It is true or false? So it is, how it is true? You look here, this is an electric circuit in which cell or battery is used to on or off this bulb. So here written, an electric circuit is a device which is used to put a device on or off. So it is true. Right? Number two is copper is an insulator. It is true or false? Copper is a material through which current can flow, electric charge can pass, electric current can pass. So here is written insulator. Insulators are the materials through which current cannot pass, which do not pass the electric flow, is called insulator. So copper can flow through the copper. Electric charge can flow. So here written insulator, so it is wrong, it is false. So it is false. And on page 162, here is written copper and conductors. So it is not insulator, it is conductor. Right? Third one is a closed path for the flow of electric current is called an electric circuit. So look at here, this is the circuit which is a closed path for the flow of electric current, right? So it is also true. It is true, right? Number four, an electric circuit has two terminals. An electric circuit has two terminals. Look at here on page number 162. So here positive and negative. Negative is this one to the bulb and positive this one to the bulb. So it has two terminals, positive and negative. So it is correct, it is true. So right here, true. Number one we have done, which is true. Copper is an insulator, which is false. A closed path for the flow of electric current is called electric circuit, which is true. An electric circuit has two terminals, which is true. So learn it, and next time then we will do question number two. After 2 days you will receive question number two. So okay, thank you and Allah Hafiz.